I was always meant to be famous, you know? Ever since I was a kid, I knew it. I didn't want stupid things like Barbie dolls and Polly Pockets. I want fucking jewelry. I wanted the expensive, sparkly clothes, you know? And I would always practice these Oscar speeches in the bathroom, in the mirror when I was a kid. And I just imagined myself walking up those stairs in these glamorous dresses and looking down at all the peasants below me. I just wanted to be like a fucking Kardashian, but I want to be bigger than a Kardashian. I just want to spend money without thinking about it, you know? I want to be friends with Dixie D'Amelio and Charlie too. I want them to look up to me. TikTok's the only way to become famous now, you know? You just have to know how to work the system, and I can work it. I work it pretty fucking good. I know how to work the fucking system, and I will make everyone bow down before me. I'll make them bow. Yes, I will.
Through her school, Ellie was invited to an exclusive gala event. Many noteworthy people were slated to attend. In her mind, this was the thing she had been waiting for.
No, too floral. Too basic. Ugh, no! Ugly! Too fucking slutty like you! This isn't fucking working! This will work. Yeah, this can work. This will work. Yeah. Oh, hi. My name is Allie. Charmed. Yeah, I'm sure.
I need a necklace.
Let's see. That's too blue. Why did I buy this? What? Is this all I have? I can't go to this fucking party without a necklace. They're gonna think I'm some poor white trash from fucking Long Beach.
Out of desperation, Ellie decided to beg her rich classmate, Kat, for an elegant necklace to wear to the gala.
Hi, Kat. It's me. Ellie? Yeah, that one. You know that red necklace you have? Yeah, the one with the gemstone. Yeah, so could I, like, borrow it? Oh my god, really? Oh, you know I'll give it back as soon as possible. Kat, thank you so much. You're such a lifesaver. I guess I'll see you in a little bit. Ciao. Mwah.
That night, Ellie attended the gala. She turned heads, she danced with grace. Such beauty. She was the envy of every single person there. Everyone wanted to know her name. Everyone wanted to be her, or be with her. She stood alone, on top of the world. She was exactly where she wanted to be.
We need.
I have to get the necklace back. I have to get the necklace back to him. How am I gonna be fucking broke?
In order to pay for the necklace, Ellie dropped out of college, using the rest of her tuition money to cover half the cost. She sold her beloved dog. She moved from her Burbank apartment to an attic in Long Beach. She worked long, unforgiving hours at three different jobs. For years, Ellie worked hard to pay off her outstanding debts. Finally, at the end of the fifth year of her dreadful life, her debts were finally paid off.
Oh. It's Ellie. Ellie Luzel.
Ellie from UCLA? Oh my god. How have you been? Last I heard, you dropped out.
I've been shitty. Real fucking shitty.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
It's because of you, you know.
What do you mean by that?
That fucking necklace. I lost it, you know. And I got you another one. I had to sell all my fucking shit. I had to sell my fucking dog. I'm living in a fucking attic. But it's over now. It's over, Kat. It's over. It's paid off. It's done. It's done.
Ellie, you do know that necklace was fake, right?
What?
Yeah, it was probably like $100 at the most. Didn't I tell you that? Ellie?